No, don't do that.
This is how Corey really feels.
No, you say how you really feel.
Well, I can't stand the fact that I'm here in Cedar Lake. It's rather, saddening. One of the girls that I was very interested in has no interest in me. I'd come back from Seattle in hopes of sparking something up, as phone conversations and messages back and forth had indicated that it might be possible. Upon my return, I found opposite thing. Well, now that I've come to terms with all of this, I am giving up on pursuing anything. I'm heading back out west. I'm going to enhance my life. I'm going to grow and excel. Lesson here.